So will I keep my faith tight or will I lose control? Will I let these niggas have it? Will I let them go? Living in the last days, you better pray for sure.
I ain't never got a chance to be a kid. All my days been begging for riches, don't regret nothing I did. Trying to get from hell to heaven, prepared for Armageddon. That I got so many questions, why is all your followers stressing? Lesson number one, the devil rules the world. Where's God? When you in need, I call on him and say, come and greet me with money and weed. Funny how we get bored when we do right, have fun when we do wrong. If the end came tonight, I'm to Hades with my boots on. But sinners above a sin, that's what they telling me in the group home. A lie is just like murder, might as well blast the nigga and move on. No no hard feelings, it'd be so many niggas dead if I didn't face the consequences. And the Christians ain't no different, they contradicts themselves. How many versions of the Bible can you put on the shelf? It's the time of revelation, no escaping, no time for estimating. I gotta pick sides or I get cremated.
It's like the Lord and the devil tug of war on my soul. Will I keep my faith tight or will I lose control? Will I let these niggas have it, will I let them go? Living in the last days, you better pray for sure. It's like the Lord and the devil tug of war on my soul. Will I keep my faith tied up, will I lose control? Will I let these niggas have it, will I let them go? Living in the last days, you better pray for sure.
I love to live it live. Despite the crisis, they come along with the ride. Ball or die, you call it. If it's I wrong, be prepared to die. Ain't really a chance to fly. Manage damage to fly. I figured out it's better to try to stress off all the feathers besides. It's worth more than posting corners to lay for. Status lavish, sticking to batters but consistent. Kicking it with addicts, got the game at it. Dollars are big news, keep the saga continue. The drama induced, tell the plot in the suit. Obstructed in position, 20 ships in prison. What's the difference? I'm still sitting with intuition. Starved from getting, pardon my living. This poverty driven, with starving siblings. Discharging militants, fully armed for getting it. Involved with all commission, an addition, escalate. Destined to fest to take, get it an estimate. I can't lose before I break loose. Make do, mistakes, bruise, keep saying true. It's just the fame growing with grooves, proves the same with the views.
It's like the Lord and the devil tug of war on my soul. Will I keep my faith tight or will I lose control? Will I let these niggas have it, will I let them go? Living in the last days, you better pray for sure. It's like the Lord and the devil tug of war on my soul. Will I keep my faith tight?
I pray to Allah for serenity, may all my enemies die. I guess that's the devil in me, cause I pack heat when I ride. And all this money that I'm seeing, supposed to be a blessing. That's a common misconception, it's fame. I had you stressing, we're investing, hoping God will stop them bullets. But if you shoot first and hit, you still can tell you the bullet. Trying to live life through the world, that's when I give them my philosophy, they say I'm crazy. I used to think if I live right, I get to see 65. But now we live each day like my last party and getting high. My religion, non-denominational. I can't be holy on Sunday, then on Monday I'm back to selling my soul. Seems like my gift to write was heaven sent, but my words so evil. Make me wonder who's in charge, who's really guiding my people. Who writes the sequel when you confront your rivals? Do you get survival tactics when you pick up the Bible? Fatal feelings of emptiness can make you get suicidal. Don't worship a nigga with the money, try to make Jesus your idol. Feel
like it's like the Lord and the devil tug of war on my soul. Will I keep my faith tied or will I lose control? Will I let these niggas have it, will I let them go? Living in the last days, you better pray for sure. It's like the Lord and the devil tug of war on my soul. Will I keep my faith tied or will I lose control? Will I let these niggas have it, will I let them go? Living